Well, well, what do we have here? Looks like another rookie wants to compete with the big boys.
That's right. You better keep out on the road because they're going to be seeing all the long day long.
In my rear view mirror, maybe.
We'll see about that. Any words of wisdom, hotshot?
Sure thing, rookie. On the track, come in low on turn two. And no matter what, don't grenade your brakes in turn four.
Thanks for the tip. Just remember me as a slingshot past you.
The car you're driving is tight. I'll give you that. I know your boys and your crew, and they won't let you down.
I wish my car at home performed half as well, because performance is my middle name.
Well, my recommendation is avoid gunk.
Yeah.
Help keep your other car running at its best. Use Shell gasolines to stop gunky deposits from forming on your intake valves and fuel injectors. A clean engine can get optimum performance, kind of like if I were behind a wheel.
Got it. Shell can help to stop engine gunk. Anything else?
Yeah, one last thing. Look for my number 29 Shell car in the winner's circle. That's where Richard Childress and I like to hang out after each race.
Yeah. Are all gasolines the same? At Shell, we're constantly testing to prove there is a difference. From in the lab, to driving 5,000 miles on the open road. And while some interesting things happened along the way, the results proved even more interesting. Low-quality discount gasolines can allow performance-robbing gunk to build up in your engine, while Shell gasolines stop gunky buildup, helping your car perform at its best.